Let's say your favorite childhood pet was a beautiful golden retriever like this, Max. You develop a very positive view of golden retrievers because of Max. So every golden retriever you have met, you think is as wonderful as Max was. This is an example of what? Is it a hierarchy, an associative network, a mnemonic device, or a schema? Select one.